guys, it's Amanda, Library Assistant for Adult Services for Scott County Public Library. I'm coming at you today with a very fun craft. Today we're going to be making a blue jean rug, and I'm going to hold up my finished product here, and you can kind of straighten it out a little bit once you're finished. I'll hold it up here on the cardboard so you can see what it's going to look like. And there's what your finished product is going to look like. It's kind of woven. So basically all we're going to need for this project is a really good pair of scissors, a whole lot of cut out various sizes and colors of jeans, just little strips of jeans, whatever you want. These were actually donated to me by a coworker, and you know who you are, so thank you very much. And then also what else we're going to need is a piece of cardboard and some yarn. I've got blue because I thought it went really well with the color of blue, but you can use any color you want. And so I think the first thing is just to go ahead and cut out your pieces of jeans. I think I used about 20 total on mine. And then to get a piece of cardboard, and what I did was I kind of took one of the pairs of jeans and kind of measured it the same width of the cardboard, just to see kind of what size I might need, and I cut it to fit. And so at the end of both sides of the cardboard, you're gonna take your scissors and you're gonna cut a little indention. And you're gonna do this all the way down. I think I did probably 19 or 20 times, as you can see there. And what that's gonna be used for is so that you can weave your yarn in and out. So you're gonna just weave your yarn in and out all the way across. And what this is gonna do is serve the purpose of being able to start the rug by taking a pair of jeans and going over and under and over and under, and then alternating it with the other colors. Or you can use all the same colors if you'd like. And you're gonna just scoot them over and you're gonna continuously do that. Then when you're finished, you're gonna tie a knot in the yarn on either side on the back. And then you're just gonna go ahead and start loosening them up like this and removing them. And they will then be attached to the rug. They're gonna form a circle here, and they're gonna be attached to part of the rug. And what you can then do is, if you want to, you can just leave it kind of basic. Like I left mine just kind of basic blue jeans. Or you can bedazzle it, or you can put patches on, or you can do anything like that you want to. Once you remove it from the cardboard, though, what you're gonna wanna do so that the ends stay solid and that the rug stays together is you're gonna wanna go through and you're gonna wanna tie little knots in each of the end. So I just took this and I tied a knot, and I did that all the way down my rug so that they would stay together. And one of the things too I noticed is that the tighter that you keep your yarn as you're weaving, the better it will be. So that is your finished project. It's a really, really soft, nice blue jean rug, and it's a project I think kids would really like doing too, as well as teenagers. So that is how you can make a blue jean rug out of some old jeans that you're looking to get rid of or repurpose. Super adorable. You can put it anywhere you want in your house, and pets love it too, just saying. So I hope everybody's doing well, staying healthy and happy. Enjoy, and I'll see you next time. Bye.